Morning, everyone. Today we're going to show you how we load a container to go on the rail system to be shipped out. And so these are rail containers that have been put on a special bed that locks them and holds them in place. And then they transport up to the train depot. And then they load them on a train to go usually to Florida, but somewhere back east because the shipping for that is so much cheaper. So if they're not in a hurry for it, it can go that way at a cheaper rate than over the road trucking. So the first thing Zeke does is check and make sure that there isn't any garbage or nails or anything that would cause problems with loading it in.
Yes.
What'd you find?
Cardboard.
And you're making it into a Z for Zeke?
Yep.
So the very first thing that we do when the driver gets here is check that the PO number that we have for this order of hay matches the PO number that the driver has. We've had a couple times where they've shown up with no PO numbers or the wrong PO numbers, and so we have to tell them, sorry, either they get a hold of their dispatch and they can work things out and get us the right information, or they've actually sent them sometimes to the wrong place altogether.
Block.
heavy because this is now the fourth block being pushed in. So it's got three in front of that, then it's got to push forward. The same type of system, but that's on the rail cars to be able to go on the train. So that's it. That's how we load the container. Thanks for watching, everyone.